Welcome to our EVS class. In this session, we are going to see about a new concept. Let's see one by one. Children, can you tell me what do you see around you?
Yes, there are different places, houses, streets, parks around you. There are beautiful trees, flowers, birds, animals, rivers, hills and forest. All these places and things are present on our earth. Our earth is like a ball. It is round in shape and made up of land and water.
Children, now we are going to recall about the sky. Listen, go to a open space such as a park or a terrace. Look up at the sky. What do you see?
Yes, you will see a vast blue sky with clouds of different shapes. In the daytime, you will see the sun. And in the night, you will see the moon and countless stars.
Children, now we are going to recall about the sun. Listen, when the sun rises, the day begins. When the sun sets, the night follows. The sun is a huge ball of fire in the sky. The sun is the source of heat and light in the sky. It looks red in the morning and evening, but looks yellow during the day.
Children, now we are going to see about the night sky. Listen, when we look at the sky at night, it appears dark. We can see the moon and a lot of shining stars.
Children, now we are going to see about moon and the star. Listen, moon is bright and keep changing its shape every day. Sometimes we see the full moon that is round and very bright. At other times we see only a part of it. Stars are the small twinkling objects in the night sky. There are actually big ball of fire. They look small because they are far away from our earth. Moon is closer to the earth than the star.
Children, now we are going to see about rainbow. In the rainy season, we sometimes see a rainbow in the sky. We can see a rainbow in the rainy season. When the sun shines through the falling rain, there are 7 colors in the rainbow, which are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, red, orange. 7 colors make a band spread from the sky to the land. Bands of violet and indigo with blue, green and yellow, orange and red along. Hey, I made my rainbow song.
Children, now it's time for homework. Do question number 4, 5, page number 38, 39 in workbook. The question is, solve the riddles. Next question, paste the pictures of some objects that you see in the sky at daytime and nighttime. Upload your work through Google Classroom app, children. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We will meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected, keep learning. Thank you, children.